Yo, what's going on, Too Lit Entertainment? We're headed back out to LA. Got my man Hayden, my man Marjay here. Chayden's on the way. We're meeting Chaco out there. It's gonna be lit. Y'all stay tuned. We ready for y'all.
Look who showed up.
I finally made it. Who would have thunk it?
We honestly thought he was gonna be late, but he showed up.
And he's gonna get on a different plane. So we'll see him in LA.
Right here, young lady.
Back in the yellow hearts. Arms up.
Can't do anything right. They ask him to take his belt off. Can't even take his belt off.
Pitiful, Chayden.
What's up with the belt, bro? This is not your first time.
I can't do it.
Chayden keeps fucking up. Look at him over there in TSA.
Like, he's been to an airport and he's fucked up.
Like, look at him. He's done got stopped twice and in five feet stopped twice.
Can't give him a break, huh?
Can't give him a break. Not today.
All right, Hayden. How are you feeling about your first plane ride?
Shoot. Honestly, I'm kind of excited, but at the same time, I've watched a lot of movies where the plane goes down.
So what are we thinking, guys? Like, snakes on a plane is gonna happen?
Snakes on the plane? Like, imagine you're going to use the bathroom and a snake comes up out the bottom. Like, that'd be sad.
Or imagine just being asleep and never waking up.
All right, this bum right here wanted to catch United. You know, he doesn't stay stuck to his roots. You know what I'm saying? Flying Frontier.
You fly Frontier. Your plane breaks.
What?
Don't say that.
My plane gonna make it, baby.
Kidding. I'm just kidding.
No, look, but we'll catch you.
That's why you're gonna text us and we're gonna gym.
Everything good, bro?
Our ride has arrived.
We out. Let's see y'all in LA. Alright, we made it on the plane. It's Majay's, Hayden's first time flying. We gonna get on that way.
I'm gonna do this shoot.
We made it that way. Let's go. Man, y'all done look who we ran into, man. We got Chayden. We got Chaco. Hey, we here.
Right here.
Hey, we riding around trying to figure out how to get the key to get in.
This is like...
Hey, look, it's every time we get to LA at night.
It's always something, man. It's a mystery this time.
Hey, look, we got a car this time, and it ain't 3 o'clock in the morning. We ain't got to drive all the way to freaking Arizona to pick Chaco up.
There's a parking lot next door.
Yo, what's going on, Too Lit?
Is this day two? Rolling?
Oh, day one? Yeah, technically it's day one.
These guys.
And yeah, we're the only ones up. We're
about only to the original beach. Three up.
Yeah, you know what's up. We done been here before. But let's go hit the beach. What you got to say this morning?
It's a little cold this morning, dude. Fucking freezing.
Hey,
y'all should. These motherfuckers made me get up after 2 hours of sleep. Let me just get up. Fucking in my natural habitat.
Hey, look, we running off 2 hours of sleep.
Like a crackhead right now.
Yeah, we got here like 2, stayed up, party till like 4, woke up at 6. But hey, we here.
What's up, baby?
Yo, guys, it's Too Lit Crew here for our first day in Cali. We're about to go to the beach. They've already went. You know, we were slumped this morning. This time schedule is out of whack.
It was not good for me this morning.
I'm just glad I got back. Got these guys up. We finna go to the second beach. Let's hit it.
Unk's still asleep. He's still asleep.
Unk's still asleep, man. He ain't waking up.
He ain't making it today.
You're wetter.
Hey, we made it to 9th Avenue, Thousand Step Beach.
Welcome to the most beautiful place in the world.
It's sunny Laguna Beach in California.
We on 8th.
We on 8th Ave.
Tell them we on 8th.
Remember, we repping.
Hey, look, never forget your roots, you know what I'm saying? Look, we got the little groomies out here, the little tiny groomies. They're out here shredding, killing.
Hey, bro.
Guys, honestly, out here, his phone's dead. We got Chaco out here, he's ready to leave.
So look,
we got my man Majay out here, he's getting brown.
We had some pro skateboarders out here and said they didn't know how to act. But we just went out there and explored that little cave. We'll try to at least. You can't get that fucking.
Look at Chayden over there sipping all the time.
Fucking dickwad. Alright, so look, I'm about to show y'all witness right now.
Don't even.
A woman gets stole from
him. The lifeguard has a 14 pack.
He's just fucking taking this girl.
I'd totally cheat on my boyfriend with him.
He just watched
him.
Don't let him say that, okay?
But look, right over here. You see? Look right over here. Just look right over
just look,
here.
Just look between
the. See, sad guy sitting down? Like, he's so just sad.
Go
with right
just
now.
Go between
the way his feelings.
Molly, just go between the gaps.
Guy with a 14 pack, just like, oh, yeah, girl, what's up, shawty?
We didn't film absolutely jock shit yesterday.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
All right, great. All right, what's up, people? Everyone else is still sleeping?
No, there's no. Only Chase and Chandler still sleeping.
Boy, who's sleep? I'm up.
All right, Hayden, Majay done made it out here. You know.
Chayden, you got some shoes, bro?
Yeah, I got some.
I was about to say, look, okay.
Yeah, you know that man's from Alabama.
This boy, I'm bringing the South to the West. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go make some sausage biscuits and gravy, tomato gravy for these young fools.
All right. We're headed out to the grocery store. We gotta get some groceries for the Airbnb, and then we'll get back with you.
I go barefoot all the time, so.
He's in his natural habitat.
Yeah, I know. I feel at home.
I didn't even brush my teeth, so y'all don't get close to my mouth.
Hey, bro. Way to keep it honest. Where the fuck are the cars?
Oh, you know, we...
did we get our car set? Alright, no, so our prank didn't work because Chayden saw the Jeep. We didn't move it far enough, but we almost got him.
Yeah, can't get me. I've been on it.
Yeah, he ruined the whole thing. Trader Joe's. Rating them 1 out of 10. Come on, what you rating them?
10 out of 10. Love
them. I'm rating that bitch a 1 out of 10 because, like, what the hell?
I eat healthy, and that's some bullshit.
Okay, guys, instead of Cheerios, they were Jozos. Like, you eat the fucking Jozos.
Okay, guys.
Like, original
sausage cereal, with sausage.
You know what that is? That's like Honey Nut Cheerios. That's original cereal.
Los Angeles. This is Too Lit Entertainment, and it's brought to you by Morning Kush and other things just like it.
Alright, we made it down here to the pier, down at the beach.
No, honestly, I would never expect there to be homeless people under the bridge here.
Yeah.
I did not expect that.
It's pretty beautiful, man.
But you know, we got some Trulies, we got some Jack Daniels.
Oh, look, yeah. See what we're looking at.
Check it out. Lake Pacifica.
Look who walked up on us.
Lake
Pacifica. Katie Matt.
What's up, camera?
Yeah, we're about to go out. Seth's about to catch some waves. I'm about to catch some rays.
You feel me?
There's a little song, man.
What?
What's up, okay?
What's up, bro?
Day 3. Is it day 3, Lil Majay?
They got us going on.
We're
going
all the way to Limestone Canyon.
Limestone Canyon, yeah. Hey, bro, look, it's first day. Look, we all repping the merch today. Check us out. Yeah.
Y'all come cop it. Y'all don't be scared. The description's gonna be down below for y'all to go shop.
We got some new tanks in the merch.
Look,
we're gonna be making crop tops soon for the girls. Y'all don't worry.
Oh, yeah, look. Wait till y'all see my man Chayden. Oh, look, there's my man Chayden right there. Look. My man Chayden said he got some of them tank tops.
Mini M&M's.
Them tanks.
I'm rich, but I'm riding. I'm low on this attic. I'm about to fly out and go get me some. Nothing ain't sweet. All this money on me. 100 racks in the bag. That's 100 bun. Baby OG, I've been running these streets. Got a game.
These type of mountains. Y'all see who we just met up with?
Bro, what was you doing?
I was doing at least 110 on the way here, dude.
Hey, bro, you want me to put you on the camera, bro?
Oh, God.
Hey, look, I got. Hey!
Y'all like how I slid in here, boys? I about pulled the.
Hey, look, hey.
It's been the little bill taker.
I was like, why are you driving that car like it's a fucking Ferrari?
I don't know, bro. We pretty
sure. Has he been driving this like this the whole time, man?
Yeah, bro. He's been working like that.
Our whole little Limestone Canyon adventure got messed up because. No, there's like a private road over there. We're supposed to go down this private road and it's closed.
Fucking Cali. Unauthorized vehicles without tags will get towed.
Yeah, like we couldn't even go down there. So we just drove all the way an hour to go somewhere that we really couldn't even go.
Dude, I thought we were scaling this fucking mountain.
Take one.
Take one of the climbing.
Take one.
I'm not climbing up that shit. Why not? I mean, if
hey, watch your damn voice in my YouTube videos.
Alright, bro. Bro, this shit's steep.
It's steep, bro.
You coming in?
Oh, let's see what.
Woo! I got a water.
Hey, while y'all doing that, I'm just gonna go look at the view down here. You know what I'm saying? All right, so we're out here and we came to a predicament.
Chayden was trying to go down there.
Yeah, down there.
Down there.
And,
it's not working.
Like, do y'all see? I mean, great view. I feel you on the view there, brother man, but do y'all see the drop? Oh, y'all boys swear y'all look good. Hey, look, these boys swear they look good, bro.
Get out of picture, bro.
Look at him, bro. They said, look, man.
Why's that kind of cute? Don't lie.
Oh, that's how you think?
He cute, bro. Look at him, bro. He looking like a mocha jacket man.
Yo, we back. Out here again. That's a long fall, if you will. I'm letting you know that now. Oh, we back on the mountain with Tula Entertainment.
Molly, watch out, there's cactus.
And as you can see, the view is beautiful. We found a way to get on the mountain. But if we go down from here, it's over with. We're dead.
Yo, hey, y'all. It's probably me. Y'all peep the view, man. Y'all come get up in here. We got to talk to
them. Hey, man.
Come on with it.
The view pretty fiber.
Ooh.
Hey, I can't get as y'all can see.
On. Okay. Yeah.
Hey. Not gonna cap, the view is absolutely beautiful right here.
It's
but to get to the spots where you can see,
you got
is treacherous. I got stabbed by a cactus.
It's treacherous.
You gotta put in some work, but hey, worth it.
Hey, it was worth it, man.
We finna head to the next spot though.
Hey, look, where are we going, y'all? What y'all trying to get into?
Is it Hollywood sign?
Hollywood sign, let's get it. Okay, so we're out here on the scene. These boys moving people's trash cans that they wouldn't want to let us in to see the Hollywood sign. So Chayden said, fuck it, we'll just move the trash can. I mean, what are they going to do? Hey, Mashe, jail in L.A., what you think about it?
Hell no.
We're 100 yards from the Hollywood sign. And they're fucking tripping. Talking about we can't fucking do what we're doing. What you so mad about today, bro?
That's not mad. You're just fucking bossing me around.
Because when you're trying to smoke, and there's literally Smokey the Bear right there.
Well, look, I want to fire this fucking wood truck up. I'm going to fire it up. All
right, whatever, bro. Shoot, almost dropped the camera. Bro, that's the Hollywood song right there.
Okay, so we're riding in the Jeep, figuring out LA traffic is
tough.
I'm currently hitting cars for check tips.
Do it, cuz.
Not hit nothing.
All right, but look, we went to the Hollywood sign. They was talking about $1,000 fine if you get caught up there, and none of us really have $1,000 just to drop. Everybody left me. What's new? Just walking through the apartment complex, trying to get caught up. We're headed to the Wedge down there in Newport Beach. Go check it out. Go see the rocks. Go see what's going on. See if I can throw this skimboard down. Yeah, but tell me what y'all want to see. Y'all let me know.
I'll just get off his ass. I'll take his head off.
What's up, pimp?
What's up, pimp? How you doing out there, boys? How y'all feeling?
Hey, I'm feeling all right, man.
Feeling all right?
Like in three more ways, I'm going to be heating up.
You going to be heating up? Come on.
From the shine on my mama's son. Everybody triple cross when I was young, and I know I ain't going, so I keep a gun. I threw the Paris just to buy some Dior. She begging for attention, I don't see her. CIP pop, I wish that you can see us. Me and Cash Plus whenever I go real. I got some in the street, won't beat me. I got the industry trying to beat me. I just go Ray Charles, they can't see me. I'm in a Rolls Royce with a Remy.
I did some wrong, but I'm always right. So I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
Yeah, like a thief in the night. I pull up, give a deeper the night.
What up, too lit, fam.
What?
Let me get right, bro. What up, Tula?
Okay,
man,
I know y'all tired of seeing Seth's skin, bro. Let's get out of here.
I know, bro. Seth get money.
Honestly, I don't really know.
Like, look at us, though.
Watch his buzz's ass. Wait.
He's sunk.
I wanted to see it. Because he almost broke his neck about 5 minutes ago.
Mommy.
Watch this, y'all. Watch this.
Mommy, you want to be on the floor?
Cause she slump.
Y'all, there's some pretty ugly people out here. Look at them. Example A, example B. There's about 40 more examples that way. Y'all, just look at the beach, bro.
You know, honestly, guys, I'm moving out here. Fuck Alabama.
Yeah, I can never go back.
I can agree with that.
I can never go back to Bama.
Never. Never. It would never be the same.
Never, ever.
If I went back,
dude, don't bear
it would be by force.
Molly, you on the vlog, bro.
You on the vlog right now.
Oh, no.
They seen you. They done seen you, though.
Look at them, bro.
Look at them. They're like, look. They look like two little, like.
Not Burnham and Raisa. Right now.
Nah.
Right now.
I just said no because I'm sore as fuck.
My caster's still not here.
Chandler, now you know everyone race, don't can burn you, bro.
Don't play with me.
I can burn you backwards.
No, I won't go through right now, bro. Come on.
Chandler, back.
Yeah, you had to call out the one fat kid, didn't you?
Bro, you ain't fat, bro. You chunky.
I told you, bro.
Hit it for the vlog, bro.
Hit a big one for the vlog.
Y'all funny as fuck.
This is Sunset Beach vlog out here at Newport Beach, and it's called Full Sun.
Let's go, Sid.
Bro, I
just
totally
joking
right now.
Fail!
Uh-oh.
Fail!
Uh-oh.
Fail!
Trying to fuck in the VSI. We can't fuck up my seats cause they white. I'm living like Thriller, I only come out at the nighttime. She don't fuck with liquor, don't like being tipsy. She don't do the Henny, just white wine. Pop the cork on some new Pinot Grigio. I pull up in the Porsche with a freakin'. Park the Porsche and pull up in the Lambo. I hop out Major Payne rockin' camo. Think she cute, make a let a man go. Like to shoot, light you up, them Rambo. Cuban link full of rocks, it's a choke. Rest in peace to the pop, make me smoke.